beginning the second. Oh, and Lewis comes out fast. I was about to say we're beginning the second half of the scheduled 10-rounder. Lewis came out like he didn't want to approach and
tried to bum rush him.
And they're looking for more motion from Lewis. They feel he's a stationary target. Oh, and there's that left hook again.
The great guy
keep the right up.
Is that a low shot?
Page not claiming that it wasn't a payback.
Greg Page is angry. He doesn't think it was an illegal blow. 30 seconds we're going to get for Lewis. He's acting like it was. Let's get a replay.
We're going to take a look right now. There was that left hook that wobbled him. You know,
it was borderline.
But certainly on the protector.
Yeah, definitely was below the belt line. But I don't know how it's possible. Maybe he wanted to get a blow there.
Well, Pete Badgorski trying to get control of this fight is what has become a battle of low blows. Last round, Page went down from a low blow. Lewis down from a low blow now. Page legitimately down, though, in round two.
Now, is Lewis strong enough on the inside to bowl Greg Page around? Can he win that kind of a fight?
I don't think he's savvy enough on the inside.
I don't think so either.
Page ducks those short right uppercuts and ties up Lewis. Page doesn't want to lay on the ropes, though, John.
Well, Greg can't move his head like he used to, and that's obvious. That's 41 years old there telling him.
Hey, he can't keep his right up either because he's just getting tagged all night long with that left hook. That one going in the sixth. That's Lewis in the gray and red. Greg Page in the purple and yellow.
For people who didn't get a chance to see Greg Page fight 20 years ago, you missed something. He had a lot of ability. And still proof to the fact that today, he could still compete with the younger guys. Squandered a lot of years trying to make up for it in a short amount of time now at the end.
Taking a lot of big shots, though, tonight from Lewis. He's got 18 knockouts in his 25 wins. Page, 46 KOs in his 56 wins. Both very heavy punches, but right now Page certainly on the receiving end of the heavy shots tonight. Round still somewhat up for grabs. Page can launch an offensive here near the end of the sixth. He can start to pull things close again. Lewis starting to gain momentum.
Look at great Page. Amazing the energy he has and the kind of pace that this fight has been fought at. He's still trying to carry the fight to Lewis, and he's doing it.
Hey, very similar in his last fight against Jorge Luis Gonzalez. Went a strong 10 rounds with him, but the stronger rounds, of course, were in the early five rounds, and he showed up at that fight, worked somebody's corner the night before, got there the day of the fight at 10:30. Seven, change of strategy in Terrence Lewis's corner. They're looking for the left hook to the body now, John, with the right over the top instead of continuing with that Sunday left hook.
You know, watching Greg Page sitting on his stool listening to his trainer telling him to rip away to the body and double up the jab and all that. That's all fine and good, but you know what? Remember what Red Smith, the late great sports writer, said. Young men have vision, old men have dreams. And right now, for Greg Page, I think winning the heavyweight championship or even fighting for it is a dream.
Certainly behind on my scorecard right now, 58-55. Once again, eating that left hook of Lewis. left hook of Lewis. Lewis trying to go to the body, though, not fast enough to do that. Lewis dropping his hands a little bit there, and eats a nice left hook from Page.
Well, he's been known to get fatigued, as we see Lewis wince there. And that's going to be a point deduction, because he was warned both corners, if that's a low blow, and it was. The referee had warned both corners during that last break in the round, and they're going to get the deduction. I think. I heard him warn Greg Page. There it is.
Yeah, point away. 1 point away now for Terrence Lewis. Second time that Page has been down from low blows. Back in the second round, he was down from a left hook. Lewis down one time from a low blow as well, but now we got a point taken away here in the seventh round.
Well, Page should take as much time as he needs.
Take a look at the replay here, John. That was blatant at that point. I'm sorry.
Yeah, there's no question. Terrence Lewis from Philadelphia, and pretty tough guys. I think he feels, you know, I need every advantage I can get here.
He could be on a fast track right now to a disqualification. And if I'm Greg Page, I don't look to pay him back for it at this point.
If I'm Greg Page, I'm taking every minute possible here.
Well, all right, Pete Sadgorski going to wave them back in. Lewis trying to drop that and kick it again. Take advantage of the weakened state of Page.
You know what? Lewis keeps going along that belt line. You know, let's face it. It's an old trick. It's not really much of a trick. When you got an older fighter and they use the ropes to keep themselves up because their legs are going, you attack the body, you hit on the thigh, you hit on the leg. You take chances like Lewis does, because that's the thing that'll take the legs away from an older fighter and render him useless. And that's what Lewis is trying to do here. Oh, left hand by Page, but he got hit with a right.
In some states, they could have called that a knockdown. The ref definitely saved them from it. Oh, no! And he's out! He is out cold, John! He is not getting up. He turned his back on Greg Page, and the old Sage veteran takes advantage of it. The strike's over. Greg Page, with a stunning knockout, gets up off the floor to stop Terrence Lewis here in round number 7, and what a seesaw fight this has been.
Turn your back on a fighter.
And Terrence Lewis does not know what happened. Ahead on the scorecards, have just got a point taken away for a low blow. Seems to have possibly punched himself out earlier in the fight when he had Page down in round 2. Continue, though, to be able to drop the left hooks in. We had him up 58-55. He's screaming on the floor. But we're looking for the replay here. He turned his back on Greg Page, and Greg Page took advantage of it. Dropped the shot in on Terrence Lewis. And Lewis out cold. Sitting up now right in front of us. And he's saying that there was something. He's telling me since they did it again, Arnie, let's see what you're talking about. There was that big right. He followed back as Page went through the ropes. Now, we're going to see Lewis go to the opposite rope, turn his back there, and Greg Page comes around the side with the left hook, landing flush on the chin. We're going to take a look at another angle. Terrence Lewis thinks something illegal took place, like the... No, that's perfectly legal. Certainly not the elbow that he caught from David Izod. But yelled over to me, they did it to me again. But we're going to get the official time of the stoppage, as Terrence Lewis, very unhappy about what happened. I think when he sees the tape back, he won't feel that way. Mark Biro will tell us the time of the stoppage. What a wrap.
The winner by knockout, Greg Page!
Former heavyweight champion, former champ Greg Page will improve to 57-15, 47th knockout of his professional career.